the front room, I always like to do something that's a little more upbeat. So what I'm going to do tonight is an Irish drinking song. This one's called Seven Drunken Nights. And it has some audience participation. So in order to test this out, I'd appreciate it if we could get some people to just, how about we do this? All of the women in the audience, scream, yell loud, something. All right, how about the guys? Wow, there's like five women in the bar and somehow they still managed to overpower the guys. That's impressive. All right, this is a song called Seven Drunken Nights. And I came home on a Monday night as drunk could be. I saw a horse outside the door where my own horse should be. So I called my wife and I says to her, now at this point we're going to do the honest participation point. So whenever he gets home at night, he's going to say, hey wife! So I'd like all the men to say, hey wife! Now, the men to say, hey wife! So we'll try this again. And I came home on a Monday night as drunk could be. I saw a horse outside the door where my own horse should be. So I called me wife and I says to her,
hey, wife!
Now, there's no way that women are going to let this sit. So what they're going to do is as soon as the men get done saying that, they're going to say, what do you want, you drunken scumbag? So let's try this. Okay, start from the beginning. When I came home on a Monday night as drunk could be, I saw a horse outside the door where my own horse should be. So I called me wife and I says to her, hey wife, what do you want, you drunken scumbag? Would you kindly tell to me who owns this horse outside the door where my own horse should be? Well, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a lovely cow that the colour sent to me. Well, it's many a day I travel, 100 miles or more, but a saddle on a milking cow sure I never saw before. And I came home on a Tuesday night as drunk could be. I saw a pipe upon the rack where my own pipe should be. So I called me wife and I says to her,
hey wife, what do you want, you drunken scumbag?
Would you kindly tell to me who hangs his pipe upon the rack where my own pipe should be? Well, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a lovely tin whistle that me father sent to me. Well, it's many a day I travel, 100 miles or more, but tobacco in a tin whistle, sure, I never saw before. And I came home on a Wednesday night as drunk could be. I saw a coat upon the rack where my own coat should be. So I called me wife and I says to her,
hey, wife, what do you want, you drunken scumbag?
Would you kindly tell to me who's this coat upon the rack where my own coat should be? Well, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a lovely quilt that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I travel, 100 miles or more, but buttons on the quilt, sure, I never saw before. And I came home on a Thursday night as drunk could be. I saw a face upon the bed where my own face should be. So I called me wife and I says to her,
hey, what do you want, you drunken scumbag?
Would you kindly tell to me who sits this face here on the bed where my own face should be? Well, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a baby boy that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I travel, 100 miles or more, but whiskers on a baby's face I never saw before. And I came home on a Friday night as drunk could be. I saw a man going out the door a little bit after 3. So I called me wife and I says to her,
hey, wife, what do you want, you drunken scumbag?
Would you kindly tell to me how's that man going out the door a little bit after 3? Well, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a tax collector that the king he sent to me. Well, it's many a day I travel, 100 miles or more, but an Englishman that can last till 3 sure I never saw before. And I came home on a Saturday night as drunk could be. I saw a thing in my wife's hand where my own thing should be. So I called me wife and I says to her,
"Hey, wife! What do you want, you drunken scumbag?"
But you kindly turn to me, "How's this that thing there in your hand where my own thing should be? Well, you're drunk, you're still poor. Still, you cannot see. That's a lovely carrot that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I travel 100 miles or more, but a carrot with two onions on sure I never saw before. A carrot with two onions on sure I never saw before."